you know if you grab some bananas, peel them, put them in a container, put a lid on it, and then freeze it. Once they're nice and frozen like this, take them out and put them in a blender cup. Meanwhile, let's melt some chocolate. Then blend the bananas. And boom! Scoop that into some bowls. Pour the melted chocolate on top. Homemade banana ice cream. Wow, it's so good.
Bella, homemade ice cream.
So next time you get a craving for ice cream, try doing this instead.